Hey guys, what's up? This is Toto8776. As you can see in front of you is the new YouTube layout. I kinda like the previous one, but I have no choice but to accept this one because it came out automatically. Have to get used to it, and I know probably later I'm going to explore the new features. So I know for some of you guys, you already used this layout for quite some time now. So maybe you can share to me your comments, your opinions, your thoughts, or your ideas. And let's talk about this new layout by writing your comments down below. Yep. So today I'm here at home enjoying my rest day and also enjoying the beautiful weather outside. The sky is clear, the sun is up, it's a little bit breeze. And still, there's lots of snow on the ground. But at least I can open my windows now. It's starting to get warmer here. And aside from that, I went to my local Target yesterday, hoping to find the latest Star Wars Vintage Collection Blu-ray deleted scenes action figures. But you know, the usual case. I don't see what I'm hunting for. But luckily and surprisingly, I was able to find some action figures that are included in my list. So without further delay, let me show to you my toy haul for today. Starting with from the new Marvel Avengers line, Cosmic Spear Loki. I still don't have a Loki figure, that's why I did not hesitate to pick him up. And he looks very cool. I like it. Let's see the gimmick here. Oh, that's all. Well, still looks good. It doesn't have a stand base. I don't know if you can see it, guys. It's just whole bubble or blister pack. Back of the packaging and the assortments there. I saw them all, but I only picked up this figure. Next, an old figure back in 2009 from series 2. He's number 001, and there's a movie coming out this summer. It's a reboot figure, reboot movie, I'm sorry about that. None other than Spider-Man. Yeah, I like the old style Marvel Universe pack because this is Hammer Files, so there's a secret message there for Hammer Files and the stand base. And this Spider-Man has a different costume. I don't know if you can see it clearly, but it looks different to me. And the back of the packaging there, see here on the left upper corner, it says series 2 number 001, a short bio here, and the rest of the assortments. I still don't have this figure, very elusive figure. Next, from the latest wave, and in my opinion is the weakest figure of the wave, because he's a repainted one. None other than, yep, Shadowland Daredevil. How I wish Hasbro used, you know, the Daredevil in the two-pack. It would be a nice idea or a nice move for Hasbro. But with this one, I am not so sure if... I think they're just making money out of the customers or their customers. But the only consolation I see on this, you know, package is this artwork, very small artwork. Looks cool. Back of the packaging is from series 4 number 004, short bio there, and the rest of the assortments. And it doesn't come with a stand base. That really sucks. Next, another repainted figure just like Daredevil. You know who am I referring to? Iron Fist. Look at that. And they pose him in this ridiculous position. But I like the artwork here with Power Man. Oh my. Hasbro, what are you doing with your product? And you're just milking money to your patrons. Come on, Hasbro. You can do a better. You can do better than that. And back of the packaging, there's the short bio and the rest of the assortments. So I didn't see Marvel's Patriot, that's why the next figure is Thor, Ages of Thunder. Well, this is what I'm talking about. At least this figure, you cannot tell that it's a recycled or, you know, retooled figure, because the whole aesthetic is different, you know. And those somebody parts look like retooled or recycled, but it doesn't matter as long it has a different look. Okay, I like the cape there, and very cool figure, very awesome. And the artwork here, hope you can see it clearly. Back of the packaging, oh, he's 001 of this series, cool. There, short bio and the rest of the assortments. How I wish they, you know, create different characters instead of, you know, repacking these old figures. There's a lot of Marvel characters that haven't been made as a Marvel Universe figure. So come on, Hasbro. What are you trying to do? Please, you're slacking. Wake up. So this is my toy haul for today. And I would like to give a shout out to the following people. To Pinoy Ride, congratulations on your 300 video. To Seth, the master, Mr. Sensitivity, how are you doing, bro? Hope everything's fine. To Chap, 316, welcome back to the YouTube world. To Devil's Toys UK 2, congratulations on your first year anniversary here on YouTube. To Fat Toys, hey PJ, what's up? Congratulations on your 100th video. To Nextalicat, thank you for your generosity. You're an awesome dude, really. Thumbs up to you, bro. And who else? To Remarkable, how are you, bro? It's been a while. And to some of the super friends, to Mad Wobba, and to the Budget Jedi. How are you, Ed? Shout out to you guys. And to the rest of the super friends, shout out to you. I cannot name you all because it will take a longer time for this video. But anyway, shout out to you, to all of you guys. So this is Toto8776 saying keep collecting, enjoy collecting, thank you for watching, and see you on my next video. Cheers.